Hello.
Right, as it is ritual, let me promote myself while I get the time. So we can enjoy the majesty, the glory, the awesome, the absolute destruction of everybody's favorite. Maybe not everybody's favorite, but mine at least, for sure. Game. But before I do, I need to promote thyself. If I can remember where to go, where to go, where to go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Right. Here I is. How you doing? All right, so happy Saturday, one and all. I hope all you are enjoying a fantastic Saturday. I've been busy today. As you can see, I went to donate some plasma. I went to have a little walk around. It's a beautiful day today and Saturday. Got a haircut. Did this myself. Also, I shaved because I didn't like how long it was getting. But that's just me. Otherwise, it was a good Saturday. Yeah, pretty good if I do say so myself. Nothing to it. Just let's just get it. I want to continue the story. So, let's go. Real quick though, I want to see how the noise is. So, un momento, por favor. You know, I've been thinking about doing a stream in Spanish and just seeing how that goes. Just because I want to know. Okay. Let me turn this up a bit more. Let me see. Okay, this. How about there? I think that should be fine. Yeah. Let me turn this a bit more, though. Maybe that will help. I can just do that. Perfect, perfect. Wait. All right, cool, that works. All right. Let's continue on, shall we? I still only have it off. Again, I said this yesterday. I've been playing Switch for a while. No, I'm on Nintendo Switch, which I think there's something wrong with the controller, with the joysticks. But anyways, for the Switch, controllers are flipped. So where the A is usually for every other controller, it's where the B
I should
button
check
is,
on
and where
the
the B button
others.
is, it's at where the A button is at. So it's a weird thing. I don't know. My audio level should be good. Let's go. Right. Right. So last time we beat or we passed chapter one. And now we're ready to move on to the second part. But I really wanna do this, all this stuff over here. So that being said, let's free more provinces, shall we? Hold on. I don't think I can fast travel. I can't. Well, shiitake.
Lord Sakai.
Yes, Kenji.
Jin.
I know, Masako. Oh, Lady Masako.
Lady Masako.
How are you?
Any news on your family's killers?
My heart
now,
continues.
Again, I've been thinking about doing a stream in Espanol. Pero, I don't know if I should or not. Granted, it's not going to change anything because not a lot of people watch it, but still.
We'll destroy our enemies together.
It would be kind of awkward if I speak in Spanish while the game audio is in English. Trust me, it will not only confuse you, but me as well. And I'm a confused man in general. I don't want to add
Sakai.
Any more confusion to myself.
You fought well yesterday.
Yes, Sensei.
Your bow made that easier, you know. Sensei. Any news on your fallen student?
I heard rumors of a Japanese archer helping the Mongols in Nakashima.
It has to be Tomoe.
I'm heading to a camp for survivors near the coast. I may know more.
I will find you there, Sensei. You have my word.
Are we continuing the stories with them? If we are, that would be fantastic. Let's see what you
got. Some recent acquisitions here. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Sure, let's see what we got. I know I can't afford it yet. That is fine. I don't care about that. Ooh. That's a nice headband. That's a nice headband, though. For real. That'd be looking fresh, boy. Sexy. Or, I'll wait for that one. What you got? Watch. Black. Ooh. Excuse me. Man, that's undiscovered. Man, that's undiscovered. Okay. Refined potato. I don't see the difference. It's just. Lethal aristocrat. Forest viper. Oh, that part felt fantastic. Sure. Save. Sorry, just playing around with a couple of stuff.
Thank you.
No, I won't be buying anything from you. Where did that woman come from? Because she was from over here.
Let us perfect your steel.
Kenji. Am I just blind? Probably.
How are the defenses coming?
Slow.
But they'll pick up once we get the forge going.
Good work, both of you.
Anything to help, Lord Sakai?
Oh, look, I was right. Ready the horse. Ooh, supplies. What's over here? Look, you give me room to explore, I will explore. Ooh. Shiny Chamberlain. Splendor. So tell me, princess, when did you last let your heart decide? Because in this new world, this fantastic point of view, where there's nobody to tell us no, or really where to go, or say we're dreaming, just dreaming. Just don't close your eyes. Every turn it gets better. And now that we're way up here, it's become pretty crystal clear that, well, we're a whole new world when I'm with you. Or more can one ask? With unbelievable sights. And, well, pretty indescribable feelings. Now that we're up here, it's very crystal clear. Like a ninja. Most suddenly, night. Yeah. Not my smartest of moves. But, you know.
What did your uncle say?
He's using you for your resourcefulness and we need more men. So we have to use you. Sorry. Sorry, but not really sorry. You know, it happens. You know, being used by people of power. And I apologize. It's not going to go well. I can guarantee it.
Lord Shimura will grant you passage to the mainland after you help us retake his castle.
Oh, this isn't my fight, Jin.
This is everyone's fight. Prove your worth to Lord Shimura, and he will reward you. I promise.
With your
Lord
death.
Sakai, it's time.
Typical samurai. Squeezing people for everything they're worth.
Yeah, pretty much. But, you know, unfortunately, that's the society that you lived.
Come.
Nope, nope, wrong way. Really? Come on, you're the one stuck behind, you punk ass. Sorry, Uncle. Just speaking the truth.
The bridge is out, but the Mongols don't know about the old forest path. This way.
Uncle, you sure?
I'm sorry I didn't free you sooner.
You have nothing to apologize for, Jin.
What sort of man is the Khan?
A clever beast. But I know his kind.
Oh?
All ambition and no honor.
Well...
He learned our language, kept you alive. What is he after?
He wanted me to aid his conquest of our mainland. Offered me wealth, power, wives.
Of course. Thought you'd turn against your own people?
For that insult alone, I will kill him.
It has happened
Tell
before.
Tell me about this woman who saved your life.
Yuna is brave, loyal, and good in a fight.
Ishikawa said she's a thief.
We can't afford to turn away anyone willing to join our cause.
She has no stake in our victory, only her reward. The battles ahead will be difficult. I need to know I can rely on my people.
You have my full support, and Yuna's.
Do we really, though?
Long ago, chaos ruled this island.
Do we really?
Samurai who brought order.
I don't know about that one, Jin.
Tsushima. We must show our people that honorable samurai still fight
for
this land.
Come on.
It is time you return home.
I'm kind of there with your uncle.
And reclaim the armor of Clan Sakai.
It has sat empty since my father died.
The past cannot hurt you, Jin.
So whatever we're getting, I wasn't paying attention. I was talking to you guys. Something about a hat. And regaining the honor of the clan. But I wasn't paying attention. See? You gave me trouble, chat.
You smell that.
It's your fault.
Burning wood and bodies.
Oof.
Monsters.
They raided farms to the south. Never like this.
This is the Khan's revenge for my escape.
Probably.
We'll save any farm left standing. Without them, we won't survive the winter.
I'll see it done.
And look.
What have they done?
Mongol patrol ahead! Run them down!
Pretty sure that's her. Christ almighty, what the balls?
Khan's wolves sent north to ravage our people.
Come on, Gogi.
Wee.
I wasted a lot, I understand. They flooded the rice fields. Pretty ingenious. Starve the people.
The Mongols have taken our lighthouse. We will relight the flame. Show the Khan we're coming for him.
And give our people hope.
Really
we must find our lighthouses and rekindle every last one.
I'm gonna say, it's really smart, but I got sniped off my horse. So what do I know about smart? Well, those are not dogs. Jesus. Come here. That's right. You big bitch. Thank you. I can't see. Jesus. Watch us. Did you pass on? Motherfucker. There it is. Look, yes, I know, I get it. I need to kill some more people. Fuck off. I hate you. Fuck off. No, no. Arrows? Fuck you. Arrows, fuck you. Oh, surprise. Come here.
Oh. They deserve worse.
Really?
They want to trap us.
You know.
Right behind me. They have explosives.
We can use that against them.
Ready your bow.
Kill them all!
Oh. That was fun.
You're ready to fight for our cause?
I need to get off this island. So does Taka.
We're not finished yet. To the lighthouse. We'll rekindle its flame. Show the Mongols our victory at Castle Kaneda was only the beginning.
That's not a smart idea.
We're coming for him.
Why let the enemy know that you're coming? I'm pretty sure that's really bad thing to do. But whatever. Sure. That's a big ass pig, though.
I'm glad you came, Yuna.
You were an effective distraction.
A pleasure to serve, my lords.
We need more warriors like you following us into battle.
You may have trouble finding them. Unless you broaden your horizons.
No, that was something to use.
We have business in the lighthouse. Speak your mind, then leave us to it.
Wow, what a prick.
Yarikowa has plenty of warriors, if their walls haven't fallen.
I put down the Yarikawa rebellion. Its people have no love for me.
I know. I grew up there.
Is that where you learned to steal?
Yuna has great admiration for you, Lord Shimura. She can convince her people to fight under your banner.
Very well. Help Lord Sakai raise this army, and you will be on the first transport to the mainland.
My brother.
Wait for me in Old Yarikawa.
Thank you, Jin.
In this game, there's a reason why people rebelled. Then again, we're judging it with our own current eyes. And even then, we're not the best, are we? I think I'm playing the wrong way. Oh no, right way. Anything I can take? No? Okay. Wee.
It's time we send our message.
Again, I don't think that's a good idea to do. Yeah, like, hey guys, I'm over here. Look what I did to you. When is that a good idea? Announcing your presence to the enemy. When? Nowhere. Every time somebody does it, they die.
He will.
We will take back your castle, Uncle.
And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai. Return home and claim your father's honor. Recruit the peasants of Yarikawa. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
How we get a message to the mainland?
I have unsavory friends of my own. A pirate named Goro in Omugi Cove owes me a debt.
If he's alive, I'll find him.
Bring him to me at our old hunting camp. We will meet again soon. Safely. I cannot lose you again.
Lord Shimura. Don't worry. We ain't dying yet. Ooh. We be looking fresh.
My lord, freed a Mongol prisoner here. A warrior monk. He wants to speak with you.
A warrior monk? I'll find him.
Where's he at? Woman? Where the balls is he? Oh, okay, cool. A warrior monk. Interesting.
Lord Sakai. My thanks to you and your companions.
Where do you serve?
Cedar Temple. Our warrior monks rode south to fight the Mongols after we heard about Komoda. our journey ended here. I'm sorry. What happened? We were ambushed and taken captive. Shoved into a covered pit. No food. So dark I couldn't see my hands in front of my face. I think they took Jogon out first. We heard him struggling and shouting. Then shouts turned to screams. We could smell burning. But we refused to submit. There were only three of us left when they took my brother, Angel.
Angel? Guardian? I'm sorry, he's gone. He was a great warrior.
An even better brother.
What's your name?
Norio, my lord. This is where they held us.
That hole would barely fit six men.
I promised it holds double that.
Walk with me, Norio. I want to show you something. You rode from Toyotama. What was it like?
Kushi Toyotama. Temple was spared, as were the healers of Akashima. I hear the pirate's nest of Umugi Cove still stands.
Umugi. That's good.
Let's stop here.
There must be thousands of invaders.
Now that Lord Shimura is free, he can lead us to victory. I hope you join our fight.
The monks of Cedar Temple can help. They're all within a day's ride. Support them, and we'll sweep the Mongols back into the ocean.
We will avenge your brother, Norio.
All we got a deal.
Who died here.
I don't seek revenge, but I will fight for peace.
A deal.
New Horizon. Yay!
Your legend grows. Hero of Tsushima. Max health increased.
Smoke bombs.
We. Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
I got 1 point remaining. Unfortunate. Because I wanted to use for that one. That would have been fantastic. Excuse me. See, I want those. I can't parry. I wanted to by accident. I can't do it. Let's go with this one then. Typhoon finisher kick. Ka-dook. Alright, so New Horizon. Jesus.
I'll ride to Akashima village to support our healers. If we're going to fight back, we need their skills. I can introduce you to Hochi. My brother always said he's the greatest healer of us all.
And okay. I'll see you again in Akashima.
Ghost of Tsushima. Mongol territory.
Right, here we go. I'm guessing this is the main plot line. Ooh. Perfect. I can finally complete those stories. Fan freaking tastic.
Alright, so what's this? I can go from here to here. That'll work. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go from here, though. Mwah, pure gold. Because I'm a necessity, it's a simple bare necessity. Forget all about your worries and your strife. It's a bare necessity. Now, let's go with that. Preterist hut. We're going with this one. Because... we are going with... though. Let's go with sure. Let's go with this one. Perfect. I can update this. Nice. Okay. Let's.
They say the Khan even opened his own brother for power, imprisoned him for years, then destroy the Mongols, my lord. If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Goodbye.
Yes, but I want to see if I can upgrade anything else before I do that.
I work on all kinds of armor.
Your protection is my duty. You need more to make these improvements.
Son of a bitch. Fair enough.
I'm proud to have a true warrior.
Look, Golden Bird, I hear you loud and clear, trust me. But right now, you ain't. Oh. Speak.
Lord Sakai.
Yes?
Do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi? There's a
yes.
young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
Ooh. One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
All right. I got you.
My cousin's friend? He was in
a great bow is a work of art, my lord.
And you, what do you have to say?
Many say they're myth, but the kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord.
Kappa.
They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself.
Hopefully this is legendary. Legendary stuff.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Probably. Let's see. Right now it's currently right here. Draw speed is better, so is stability. What about you? Drawing speed much better. Damage is better overall. Same as stability and reloading speed. Let's go with let's go with this one.
Death from afar.
Thank you.
An honor to work on your book.
All right. Okay. So.
Right.
That's the walls. And then it goes from the past. Mythic Tales. Have I no, not Mythic Tales yet. Son of a bitch. Alright, so we're doing this one first. So we're going from here, but we're gonna go from here. Shit, no. Here. No, focus. We're gonna go from here.
And go down. And then we're gonna do Ashikawa Sensei's
complete for the bow. Yes, that's the play. Hopefully he's close to us. I don't know why he went through the water instead of going through whatever. That's no bueno. Just like that. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Damn. Damn.
This is how we win. You'll be free soon.
If a samurai lives, then it must be true Lord Shimura is free.
Yes, indeed.
It's a great day, my lord.
Of course. You're alive. It's always a good day when you're alive. So where are the other three at? That could have gone so bad, so quickly. I mean, yes, I gotta save them, but where are they? Oh, I see.
Salve, Pitts. Chiharu!
Would you fuck off? That was embarrassingly bad. What's Christ, that was awful. Oh well. Okay.
I can't believe my luck.
Well, you know.
And stay safe.
Don't get captured again. Because you only get one. Tell him, Spider-Man.
What? There's no... No?
But...
I just said it to the people. But I... I mean, is it...
Sorry. I've just been told that is factually incorrect. You do get more than one. I apologize.
Are you... But is it...
I am apparently wrong. I apologize.
Hoi! Harvo!
You wait!
It is not so.
Tata!
Probably somewhere in there. All right.
Negium Harsinta.
Actually. Go the other way around. Because that will be perfect. Perfect. God, what the horrible camera angle. And look at that. Boom. Where? Who is? Really? Now he won't be bothering you. You are fine.
Help me!
Oh, shush you. I'm coming.
You're going to be all right.
Are you all right? Because I can't.
The best day of my life, my lord.
I can't heal you, so I don't know. You're screwed there. Of course. Yay! An extra point. Fantastic. It's from one day to another. Everything's back to hunky-dory. Sure. Fantastic. What's this? What the hell? I see. What happened, woman?
My lord, could I speak with you?
Sure, what's up?
The invaders are gone.
It's not that, my lord. A group of bandits is terrorizing Komoda. They slaughtered my whole family like animals.
Then I'll hunt them down like animals. Where do they kill your family?
At our home, north of here, on the river.
I'll pick up the bandits' trail there. What's your name?
Saki, my lord.
I will avenge your family, Saki.
Bastards, and they dare laugh at a person's pain. You shall pay, dearest, for that. Let's go, Gagi. Come on, I said, let's go. So she said her home was north of here, along the river. So, following that theory, after getting that, I should be somewhere nearby, correct? I hope so. Otherwise, what the hell am I doing? Oh. Oh, I see. Is this another bandit's location? I guess not. Oh, this is something that already took over. Which looks like I did. Yeah, this is one of the first ones. Okay, I see. I see, I see. I apologize. Nice. Another sticky bomb. Chicka boom, chicka boom, chicka boom. Let's go. 300 meters. Let them deal with that. Let them deal with that. I'm fine for being right here. That worked out better than I could have hoped. Oh. Die. Thank you. Oh. Not die. Nothing? Okay. Anything from you? No? Okay. Can I get you, cowardly horse? Get over here.
Wee.
Are you guys enjoying your weekend? For people in the US, it's a 3-day weekend for a lot of us. Is that a bear? I'm pretty sure I heard a bear. Hold on. Oh, it was a bear. Yeah, that's right. I could have killed you too, buddy. Rest. These weary bones. Ooh, sigh. I need some relic section myself. Kenji Sake, the Mongol invaders. Let's go with that one.
Everywhere I look, they're taking prisoners, burning homes, slaughtering our people. They think they broke our spine by killing the samurai. But they haven't won. Not yet.
Nice. That booty. Oh. I'm almost there. Just gonna turn around. That way. Got it. Let's see if the bear's still there. No? Okay. Keep going. Alright, enough eating. Let's swallow the wind. Let it guide us. Save you. Although I am stealing from her too, so. Am I really that much of a good guy? That is a shit ton of ships, though.
Must be Saki's home. Should check inside.
A lot of blood.
He tried to fight back.
Jesus.
Killed in cold blood. A map marking this location. What's this say? And then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. Let's check outside.
Jealous lover.
Died trying to protect his family.
Oh. See, that doesn't look, that does not look like a dog.
A lot of men here. Headed for the road.
Oh, I see. Oops. Went the wrong way. Now, I'm not using the horse because I don't know if I could be at the precipice of it or some other plan. I don't know. Who knows? Oh?
Help me, my lord!
This could be a trap.
What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda Village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchi isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
I was already on my way there, old man. Alright, now I will use it. Let's go, Kage.
You're a good horse.
Grab to the old horse.
Face me! I felt something vibrate. I hear you, Cricket. But where? Somewhere here. Nope. Could you be up here? Ah, I see you. 4 of 20, that's fine. Come on, Kage, stop eating. We got things to do and people to kill. Not in that specific order. Pretty sure I've been there before. Yeah, I think I have. I'll deal with you later. Fuckers. No coming. I think I got that one already. Let me see. It'll be in the gear charm of the Kami. Yeah, there it is. Let's go with this one and see what happens. It's easier to perform. Was that an elk? I think that was an elk. Oh dear. Whatever the hell that was.
Pinkwing!
not the animation I was hoping for. But it's a cool one nonetheless. Hey-ya! Oh, here we go.
Komoda village. The bandits could be here. Those dogs killed Saki's family.
Draw your blades!
Yeah, back at you. God, this is so cool. Who else is gonna try me? Anything else?
My lord, will you let me go?
Oh. Hello.
If you tell me the truth, what were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here! I'm going to have a word with Saki.
See if I can return to her. No, I can't do that through there. I can do that through there, though. Let's do that through there. Let's be efficient and big brained. Right. Sometimes it works. The one that works, it just works. Speak.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of the spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
I gotta go there anyways. Well, that's fine. What do you gotta say?
What's going on here?
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men. Spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn.
I hope so too.
And deal with these traitors.
Are we back? Says we're back. Up, boop. Hello. Hello. Are we back? Are we back? I think we're back. Right. I think that's what you're saying.